is that a lot of people are not, I don't really feel like they're really raising their children anymore. Okay, even when it comes down to just things that are their personal safety, not just etiquette, good manners, that comes into play as well. But I see a definite decline. You're like, oh my God, you're just gonna stand there and let this happen. That child could actually become, like you're saying, personal safety. That endangers their own personal safety, but people don't seem to be doing that anymore either. That's very upsetting, I think. But okay, so sometimes those boundaries make them mad, of course. Without fully understanding our reasons, it might be at times seem to them like we're being unfair. Okay, the young and older people, wisdom. Okay, milk is for the young. Okay, solid food is for, adults, older people. Okay,